warm up your hands and let's get started. We're going to make a figure that you've chosen. A trio. We're going to use 4 colors of clay. Blue, pink, white, and black. Please make legs. Take a piece of blue clay and roll 4 middle balls. Then, into sausages with your fingers. Are done. Let's make a body. Take a piece of blue clay and roll 1 big ball. Then roll into a sausage with your hands. Is done. Model the basis for the eyes. Take a piece of blue clay and roll three little balls. Then roll them into sausages with your roll three little balls. Well done. The basis for the eyes is done. Bottle, a tail, take a piece of blue clay and roll one middle ball. Roll into a carrot with your fingers. Pin it with your finger and bend with your fingers. Hey, a tail is done. Time to make lips. Take a piece of pink clay and roll three middle balls. Roll into sausages with your hand. Them with your fingers. And pin lips with your fingers. Bend them with your fingers. Hooray! Lips are done. eyes. Take a piece of white clay and roll three little balls. Piece of white clay and roll three little balls. Then pin them with your finger. And make deepening with a pencil. Great job! Eyes are done! Time to model pupils. Take a piece of black clay and roll three little balls. We've done it. Pupils are done. Have one more trio in your collection. How about another figure?